Touchdown Florida. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I usually upload videos every week. If you like this kind of videos, please consider subscribing to my channel. Don't forget to tap the bell icon so you'll get notified for any videos that I posted. Don't forget to leave me a comment if you have any questions and like this video as well. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. So today's video, I am going to share with you our summer Florida trip. We are now here in Pensacola, Florida, and we're getting our rental car for the week. Already mentioned in my previous videos about this Young Living essential oils. I researched until I had looked into every major player in the essential oils world. Several hours in my quest for information, I had narrowed down my supplier of choice to two different companies. In the end, I chose Young Living. I felt very confident in my choice because knowledge is power. I had plenty of research behind my decision. There are 10 reasons to choose Young Living essential oils. When it comes to essential oils, you get what you pay for. If a supplier can afford to sell a bottle of lavender oil for $7 at your local health food store, that's not 100% lavender. It's diluted at best and barely a step up from fragrance oil at worst. Choosing an essential oil company isn't about price shopping, but finding the best quality possible. This eliminates the majority of brands right away. The other two companies I considered were comparable in cost to Young Living. Since then, I've gone one step further and I've tried oils from two other companies. I wasn't impressed with the quality of their oils, and I have stuck with Young Living for that reason. So, if you have any questions and would like to join my oily life, click the link below in the description box and email me if you have any questions. Going back to my video, so the next day we flew from Pensacola to Orlando, Florida. Now we are here in Walt Disney World. So we're taking the monorail to go to the Magic Kingdom. So now we're here at the Magic Kingdom. Magic Kingdom is the first of the four theme parks to open at Walt Disney World Resort. Magic Kingdom Park captures the enchanted of fairy tales with exciting entertainment, classic attractions, beloved Disney characters, and so much more. Using the Magic Band, you can enter the theme park, unlock your door with your Disney World Resort hotel room, charge your food and merchandise purchases to your Disney World hotel room. I made a reservation for lunch at the Be Our Guest restaurant. So this restaurant is faithfully, lovingly modeled after the Beast's Castle in Disney's animated classic. The castle is simply incredible, and it is worth admission simply to eat in its incredible setting. The view of the restaurant resembles the scenes in The Beauty and the Beast. It's really stunning. People take pictures half of their time in the restaurant. Suggest that people visiting Magic Kingdom make reservations early for a visit here. We top off our day at the Walt Disney World Resort Magic Kingdom with the unforgettable sights and sounds of famous Disney fireworks and brilliant light shows. So we stayed at the All Star Sports Resorts. This is where the kids wanted to stay. They have very cute decors. They have a very sporty decors. They have basketballs, tennis, golf, swimming. So we also went around to visit All-Star Movies. So now we're heading to Universal Studios in Florida. So we flew back from Orlando to Pensacola, Florida. We also went on a road trip to Alabama, Mississippi, and Louisiana. We're now here in Alabama. We're now here in Mississippi. So finally, we're here in Louisiana. So we went to Slidell City. So we had lunch at the Copelands of New Orleans in Slidell City. We stopped by at Starbucks to get my Louisiana and New Orleans mugs. We also went shopping at the outlet store in Mississippi. And another quick stop at Starbucks in Alabama to get my Starbucks mugs. So finally, it's our last day in Pensacola, so we're finally heading back home. So in Atlanta, I also picked up my Starbucks mug. We also had lunch at the Low Country restaurant at the airport in Atlanta. We're now finally in LAX. We're back home in California. I hope you guys enjoyed watching my videos. And if you did, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, comment below, subscribe to my channel, and tap the bell icon. So I'll see you soon.